Welcome to the third Elite Dangerous Dev Diary. I'd like to start off by thanking all of those people who've pledged so far. The amount of support for this game is fantastic. It's really heartening. Not just in terms of the pledges, but in terms of all the support that you've given us on other forums, both in Kickstarter and outside, and it's great to see the love for this game. Now, what you see here is live gameplay footage. What we're doing is we're all flying around. You're seeing a convoy of anacondas being attacked by a load of Viper Mark IIs, and we're watching from one of the Viper Mark IIs, also defended by other Viper Mark IIs. Now, I'm afraid I have to record this voiceover separately because we couldn't concentrate and talk coherently enough while flying the ship and getting the message across, if you know what I mean. Okay, so all the attackers here obviously will be tagged as pirates in this sector for the attack on this convoy if they weren't tagged already, which means they'll have a high bounty on their head. So the defenders, the escorts, if you like, can also perform the role of bounty hunter. So each time they manage to kill an attacker, whether it's a player or an AI, and don't forget for a player, they'll get a much higher bounty. That bounty will help supplement their value for the mission. Now, of course, I would hope also there would be a private agreement between the traders and the escorts to actually get a share of the profit that the traders make by managing to get through to what I imagine is quite a difficult run. It's also quite possible that these traders were caught en route and called you in when you weren't here to start with, so you came in as an escort for some ad hoc deal made on the phone, which could also be broken later, of course, you know, depending on whether you honour the deal or not. Now, what you'll notice here, this is the first time we've shown anacondas in live footage, is that for the larger hardpoints, like we have mounted on the Anaconda, you can fit turret guns, turret-mounted guns. Now, one of the things that the people on the Anacondas have to be very careful of is not shooting their escorts, which can be quite tricky when we've got quite a lot of ships around here. There are, I think it's 32 ships, 32 Viper Mark IIs in this scene. And so it's that sheer number of ships does make it quite confusing. And I think the fact that we're using the same ship type here probably doesn't help. So what you see here is effectively four different roles. We've got pirates attacking, we've got escorts escorting the traders, but also taking the role of bounty hunter and the benefits for it. And then the anacondas themselves as traders. One of the things that we want to do with the alpha and beta tests is to ensure that no one role is a massive generator of cash. What I don't want as a game like this is being forced to forever asteroid mine or whatever it is, if there is one way of gaining a lot of money. I mean, it's one of the standard things for games is to essentially encourage the enjoyment. You do that by making sure that no one role stands out and to try and balance it that way. Now, we absolutely realise people will get very good at one thing, that's fine. But I mean, if you get very good at a particular role, it shouldn't be massively better than if you get very good at some other role. I mean, in fact, what we really want, the best, is to be a mix of roles so that you don't get locked into any one thing and so that you do multiple things at once. So, you know, you might be carrying Princess Lucky to some opening ceremony, maybe the mining centre on Deus World. And you might as well bring along some Lystium brandy too, because during the opening ceremony, sort of entertainment goods are much, much more valuable, much more expensive. So I'd like to finish off by once again thanking everyone. As you can see, we're having a whole load of fun here. Come and join the fun. Come and be part of the alpha and beta tests if you like. It's extremely exciting. And thank you very much to those who've already pledged. And for those who haven't, come and join us. It'll be a lot of fun.